natin si Kapuso Leading Man, Benjamin Alves!
Yes! Salamat, salamat, Chef. Salamat!
May 61 para sa'yo!
Thank you, thank
you! Yes. At alam natin si Chef!
Yes! Yes.
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, happy birthday!
Thank you,
wish muna kayo, Chef.
Yes. Anong wish mo sa iyong 16th birthday?
61.
Yes. 3 lang, Chef.
Yay. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you.
We pray for your good health, Chef, syempre. Yep. Kasi sa'yo nakasalalay ang show na ito.
Wow, ganon.
Hindi, totoo. We always pray for your good health, for this to go small,
yeah.
And for wisdom, syempre, at sana patuloy mong pasayahin effortlessly ang mga kapuso natin.
Salamat, salamat.
Remember, yeah. Chef, you're not getting old, you're getting better.
That's yeah. Right. Thank you. Thank
better
you.
Looking, honey!
Yeah, thank you. Everything.
Bagay sa bagay sa bukis, Chef.
Ayoko na umiyak. Namatanda na. Anyway, maraming salamat. Naku, maraming salamat. Greetings ninyong lahat. At dahil mahal ko kayo, maghahanda kami tonight ng isang nakakatakam na Spanish birthday feast.
Sasha!
Yes! At magluluto. Yes!
Spanish!
At magluluto kami ng ilan sa mga paborito kong Spanish dishes na siguradong magugustuhan ninyong lahat. Pato alara naranja, mariscos in salsa verde, chorizo and bell pepper pasta. Alam kong natatakam na kayo. Simulan na natin ito, Bitina, dahil Spanish birthday celebration. Unahin na natin itong ihanda ang ating pato ala naranja.
What is naranja? I know naranja, pato is duck.
Yes, duck. Oh,
what is naranja?
Tulungan mo ako. Ang naranja is called orange sauce.
Okay.
Orange and flavor.
Sige, Chef. Ano ba kailangan yung tulong?
Sige.
Ano ba may itutulong
mo? Actually, ito yung duck. Of course, tinanggalan natin ng balahibo. Pagkatapos, simple binablotters para matanggal talaga yung pinaka... Kasi matigas yung balat nito. Okay? So, nilinis natin. So, gagawin lang natin ito, best, no? Kukunin ko lang itong zest natin.
Okay.
Natutunan ko ito nung bata pa ako, trabaho ko sa Spanish restaurant.
Mm.
Hindi ko talaga malilimutan dahil ang nagturo sa akin ay talagang Espanyol.
Ilang years ka nag-aral ng Spanish cuisine, Chef? O nagtrabaho sa isang Spanish household or restaurant?
5 years. Wow. 5 years ako. So, ang gagawin lang natin, salt and pepper.
Marami ba, sir?
Marami po.
Marami.
Diego, maminta.
So, may staffing pala ito.
Yes. Ito ilalagay natin. Actually, ito, tapo na ito dapat. Ilalagay natin sa loob.
Ay, ang bango.
Natalian natin para hindi siya...
Thank you.
...bumigay.
Okay.
Alright.
Nice.
There you go. Now, mainit na. Can I have the oil? Bench, please.
Smoke out?
Oo.
All, lahat po?
No, kunti lang. Alright.
Okay.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. So, kaya na mainit na mainit. Bakit mainit? Para hindi dumikit yung balat. So, smoke out from the pot na ganyan para pag nilagay natin, hindi siya didikit.
Malutong ka agad.
Malutong.
Mabilis ba maluto ang...
Ang duck?
Yeah.
Matagal. Mga 10 hours.
Oh, my gosh. Okay.
62 ka na nun.
Mga kapuso, see you po next week. Pag ano.
So, ganyan. Huwag sa kamay, okay? So, para mo sumarap, this one is the brandy, right?
Brandy.
Yeah, brandy. Lagay niya lang, oo.
Brandy na, Chef.
Alam niyo kung bakit may brandy? Para maalis yung anggo noong duck. That is the secret. Yes. There you go. Wow, ganda! It's really, you know.
Wow.
Then, pagka namatay na siya, meaning hindi na siya mapakla.
Kasi nawala na yung alcohol.
Yes.
Wow! Sige. Yun, eh. Kinamay eh.
I love it, you know? Yes.
Happy birthday.
May buhok pa ba, Chef, yung kamay?
Wala na, kalbo na. Alright, so, add with vinegar.
Okay, brandy. Oil, brandy, vinegar.
Yes. And of course, a little water.
Okay.
And this one is the sugar.
Medyo matamis.
Yeah. Mamaya cornstarch at saka ito, mamaya natin ilagay. And of course, a little bit of olive oil on
lemon.
Top.
Oh, orange juice. Orange juice.
Mamaya yan. Last okay, minute. This one, all together. Thank you very much. Tintakpan lang natin.
How long should that take, Chef?
Maybe about 30 minutes to 1 hour. Okay. Then afterwards, last minute, if hindi pa talagang brown na brown, we can please it for about 10 minutes or 5 minutes in the oven.
Okay, okay. Para mag-brown siya totally. Yeah.
Yes. Okay, so patros kung mga patros. Tonight, naganda tayo ng isang masarap na Spanish menu for my birthday. Ngayon, silipin natin itong ating pato na naranhan na ginawa natin.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, brown na brown. Mm. I love this, my color. Oh.
Ganda, Chef.
I love my color, yes.
Well done.
Merat. Alam mo, nagdi-deglaze na siya. Deglazing na yan. That is good.
At,
kasi we have to debone mamaya.
Ah, magdi-debone pa kayo,
yes.
Chef.
Ganda yan.
Ah, so bubuksan mo pa siya, Chef?
At, of course.
Okay.
We have to debone naman. Very nice.
Akala ko parang roast chicken na buo lang.
Ay, hindi. I-debone natin. I love debone. Para siyang duck, breast duck. Okay.
Let's just fry.
Alright.
Okay.
At habang nakasalang yan, iriririn natin yung side dish niya, roasted potatoes. Itong ating gagawin.
Wow, meron pa tayong
yes.
Side dish. Wow,
oh, pinanin natin ito. Cubes lang siya, cubes.
Do we bake the potatoes?
No, it's no. A pan roast lang siya, pan roast ulit.
So, no oven, no problem.
No, no problemo.
Walang oil yun, Chef.
Mayroon.
Ah, okay.
Olive oil.
Ben,
yeah.
Pwede mong balatan ang
sure.
Ating Spanish chorizo. Dahil dyan magagaling ang lasa ng ating pasta.
Okay.
So, may thyme at oregano tayo for the roasted potatoes.
Yay!
Yehey! Ang sarap ng pagkain nila! Yehey! Pero mamaya pa kayo kakain! Yehey!
Trying to add find butter. Out where's none, eh.
Ha?
It must
more,
be super
more.
Thin,
eh. Makadikit talaga.
More.
Ha? You want me to chop
okay.
It down?
Okay. It's okay. I'll do it.
It really is. From, it's in there.
Okay, last minute natin mamaya lagyan ng...
Woo! This is it, Chef!
Are you ready to eat?
Yes!
Ito na, ipiplate na natin ang iba pang Spanish dishes na inahanda natin kanina. Itong ating duck or
pato,
pato a la naranja.
Okay.
A la naranja.
Yes.
Naranja.
Naranja. This time, Vince, ipipili ko para medyo class ang dating.
Sir, mag-debone kayo, Chef.
Yeah. Actually, first, ganito.
Pwede makihila ng paa right. Ng pato.
Then, cut here.
Okay.
Ha!
Oh!
Ha!
Because we want to move
oh,
this
my
one.
The fat.
I love okay. You. You know, oranges.
It's one leg. Another leg. Hey. Don't do that. Ang bango, no?
Mm-hmm.
Now we will ang bango, no?
Yes.
Then,
okay.
Orange.
I have to do this one. Ang tahimik! Nakakabingi!
Nanonood na sa'yo, Chef, eh.
Gutom ka na.
Hmm?
This one is on the side. I love my plate. It's very nice.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You, look at your daughter.
It's a really golden brown.
Oh, beautiful.
Even carrots, even pumpkin, pwede nating ganituhin. This one, I have to debone again.
Woohoo!
Chef Dali!
So ito yung orange na wedges.
Mm.
The lemon zest,
oh, yes,
the orange zest. Just do the ping there.
Okay.
To look nice. And of course, a little bit of this.
Yung pag-Spanish dish yan, makulay talaga na red,
festive.
Orange. The fat duck. Of the duck. Just put like this.
Also with the potato, no?
Yeah, and also the potato like that.
Grabe!